my glamorators, and welcome back. Well, it looks like Trick Daddy has been arrested. I mean, locked up, and they won't let him out. Locked up, won't let me out. That's what he down there singing right now in Miami jail. Because they're saying that he don't even got enough money to post bail. Had to sip on that. Yeah, so y'all get ready to get into it. Let's see what's going on. It looks like he was driving under the influence and had a little bit of white dust on him when they found him. Cocaine. Okay, y'all get into it. Did y'all read that? Yes. He was locked up for driving under the influence. Then when they locked him up, they found a little cocaine on him. You know what I'm saying? So I hope he wasn't doing the little sniff test, you know, what they do look like down there in Miami, honey, because that ain't looking good. But let's hope he can get out because his bond was very low. It was about $6,000. But, of course, they're saying he may not have a lawyer to get him out. I don't believe that. I'm sure Trick will be out soon because, hey, he been on that Love & Hip Hop Miami show. I don't know if Mona cut them checks yet, but he should have a little coin from that. And also, he has a restaurant down there in Miami. So, I'm sure he got a few coins, at least $600 to get himself out of the bond that he's on in jail. So we gonna just pray for Trick that, you know, he get out and he can get everything right back on track, okay? What y'all think? Y'all tell me what y'all think down there in the comments about this story. Do y'all think Trick can get out? Do y'all think he have enough money to bond himself out? I know y'all gotta believe that he was driving under the influence and was carrying that white dust in his pocket. Yeah, I'm led to believe that is true. Okay, but let's just hope that it's, you know, not enough to hold him too long, you know? Just a little something he had just to get him over. Had a little party last night, and that's all it was. Just some little party favors, you know what I'm saying? Well, y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments again. Thank you so much for watching. I love you. And I appreciate you, and I thank you all for subscribing to my channel, liking my videos, commenting. Listen, if you are a YouTuber, you're a small YouTuber, and you're watching this video, let me know down in the comments. I will subscribe back to you just as long as you subscribe to me. Let me know you subscribe, and I got you back. Also, if you're not a YouTuber and you're just a watcher and you would like to show your support, please support our small YouTubers. They are the ones with 1,000 or less subs. I'm sorry, 1,000 or less subs. We're trying to get them monetized, you know, so if that's their goal. So let's go out and give our support, guys, to those small YouTubers, okay? And we really appreciate all the love and support we can get. Again, to my glamorators, thank you. I love you. I appreciate you. And don't forget to subscribe.